is that you're here not because of one person or because of a party. You're here because of America. Good job. in six of us is poor. And the middle class is being squeezed as take-home pay has gone down by $4,300 a year. And the cost of everything from gasoline to health insurance to food to utilities has gone up. This weekend, I spoke with the wife of a 60-year-old man in the prime of his life, I might add. Thank you. Bush to Obamacare to begin its repeal. The second will launch a sweeping review of all Obama-era regulations with an eye to eliminating or repairing those that kill jobs. And for the first time in 4 years, every entrepreneur, every small business person, every job creator will know that the President of the United States and the government likes them and likes the jobs they create.